one of the positive things that people can do right now is to use the occasion of the coronavirus to watch DiEM25 to be up to date on what's happening, and more important, what we can all do.